I know that when time travel is involved, it's weird to say that things aren't ready yet, but they're not ready yet.
This place gives me the creeps. It's like the Batcave, but nightmarish. It has to be the Batman Who Laughs. This is gonna be a problem.
You really walked right into my obvious trap all by yourself? This was almost too easy. Smarter than that. You're here because I need something from you, and you will need something from me. The hilarious thing is, you won't know what that is until it's too late. So, let's beat each other senseless. and you didn't, so I win!
I'm going to enjoy this.
Here, I've got your back. You got this.
I can't even party. Where's the cake? Perpetua is coming!
Big talk from someone who's going to the deepest, darkest dungeon. And hey, being able to send you allies? Pretty clutch. I knew this would be useful. I'll have details for you when you get back.
Perpetua? Harbinger, give me everything you can on Perpetua.
Pulling data.
Harbinger, stop. Restrict all data on Perpetua to monitor access only. We barely managed to seal Perpetua away last time.
Terminating database access.
You kidding me? That sounds serious, and we need that info. Play along with the monitor, and I'll see what I can access, permission or not.
That was too close for comfort. I'll set it up so your allies have your back reliably and figure out ways to strengthen your team. Check it out. I've got what you, and more importantly, they, need.
Hello there, mate. How have you been? All right. I'll cut the chumminess. I know we don't have much history together, but together we could make history. And speaking of history, I'm in the business of collecting things. Old things, new things, sometimes blue things, but most importantly, things with power. Ah, that got your attention. Good. Meet me at this secret location and I'll give you the details of this little arrangement. There you are. I was starting to think you weren't interested in power beyond your wildest dreams. At the very least, we need to get these artifacts out of the hands of the monsters that carry them. You in or you out, mate? Go. Now, let me check my shopping list. So, I've got a lead on a few artifacts. First stop, we're going to hell. I mean, why save it for last? Let's just jump right in, eh, mate? I'm pretty sure they're keeping my seat warm. Let's go. We're after the Rings of Azar. Pretty little things, imbued with the souls of long-past Azarathians. The hippie folks that long stood against Trigon. You may have seen rings like these before. Your friend Raven has a set to keep the demons at bay. The demons inside.
I will finish you off myself! Energy will be lost!
Next stop is the lovely suburb of Oa. In the old days, it would have been a real trick getting across the galaxy, but now old Johnny Boy's got Sector O on speed dial. Last one there's a duffer. The Guardians and their green lanterns are usually more the recycling type. They're not keen on outsiders digging through their garbage, but they won't miss what they don't know is missing.
Ouch!
Now what you mean?
Since you're such a fan of gallivanting across the universe, I picked a very special location for our next expedition. I don't want to spoil the surprise. That probably spoiled the surprise. That's a thing of beauty.
I will knock that smirk right off your face and into the source wall!
You want to take me on? Fine. Thanks, mate.
Getting on my nerves! Your tactics are flawed. All victory belongs to the dark side.
Don't wait for me. Grab it now. Nice job. I thought things were going pear-shaped there for a minute. It's depleted. At best, it may have some residual energy. Well, I'm not leaving empty-handed, so let's grab it and get out of here before we draw the eye of Darkseid.
Thank you.
ever looking for something powerful that no one person should ever have, look no further than the United States government. They've got all sorts of dangerous things that could blow off your damn hand. Let's go get some, what do you say? Grab two, I want one. What we have here. What you've got there is Dillasteel, the same silvery stuff that'll break your hand if you try to punch old Captain Atom or Major Force in the nose. If you get boxed a lot, this might be the one for you.
I don't know who you punks are, and I don't care. You mess with the Major, you get the Force! Ah! I kill people less than this!
Well, mate, you collected every last artifact on my list. I'll just take these and go. What? I'm a right bastard, everyone knows that. Fine, since you did so well, pick one. artifacts hit a wall, mate. It needs the proper motivation to go on. What you need is a very special sort of item to help it break on through to the other side. Now that you've got the items you need, you can really give your artifact a boost. The best thing about artifacts is that they want to grow in power. They yearn for it, and they're always hungry. If you feed them the right things, it will make them stronger. The best fuel for these little beasties are things like sunstones from Krypton, and ingots of nth metal from Thanagar.
New attack parameters. Yes, I love going out on virtual patrol with you. Time for the Oracle Code to do its work. Thank you. Okay, let me give you a quick field assist. So sick of how many jerks dump post-fight rubble on sidewalks, makes Gotham City impossible to navigate with a wheelchair.